This would be a good time to tell you before you walk out the door. Yeah, I guess that last song did feel like something final. Like I said, my time is up, so if you want to hang around, I'll play a couple more songs, bro. This would be a good time to let you know that it's the 40th anniversary of Jamboree in the Hills this year. And the Joe Zelek Band will be opening Jamboree in the Hills on Thursday, July the 14th, I think. They're going to cut the balloons off, do a bunch of craziness for the 40th anniversary, and we are going to come out and play some wacky cosmic country music for Jamboree in the Hills. And we will be on television this year, so if you're not out there, maybe don't blow up your TV. You know that John Prine song? Maybe wait until just after Jamboree in the Hills. It's conflicting messages from us. We're very sorry. The country music singers always been a real close family. Maybe some rock and folk. Thank you. see you next time. God bless you.